Well, since people like the first one of me communicating with spirits, which I've been doing for like 7, 8 years, maybe 9 years now. I don't know if the thing is going off. I seen it go off a couple times. I'm trying out different dolls. I have a bunch of haunted things, mysterious things that I own. And they will light up and they will communicate. So today we're going to try to If you're here with me and you want to talk, can you light that up? Do it again. If you want me to turn this on and talk, light that up. Do you want me to talk or not? All right, we're back to it. We're going to use a different bank instead of the deep voice. Here we go. You ready? Hi. You said what? Can you hear me? Let me turn this up. Are you in my house right now with me? Yes. And as you guys can see, I'm not doing nothing, bro. Not doing nothing. Alright. Hand? Did you say my hand? Did you talking about my hand? Wanna touch my hand? Reach? I wanna talk about the light. Does any of you need the light? Yeah? Friend? I have a friend named David on the other side. He should be able to help you. He's my spirit guide. David, sometimes you gotta speak slower. Sometimes I can't understand what you're saying. I have a real hard time understanding sometimes. Can you light that thing up over here? If you're here and you're talking to me, all you have to do is touch it. It'll light up. Do you have names? I'm gonna cut this one short though, okay? So I can go back and review and see like your replies. Okay? I gotta say goodbye for now, okay?